Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Bioshock. Let's get going. Okay, let's get going.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
Okay, let's see going.
Bacteria are microscopic. That's me.
Looks familiar.
I'm not finished.
Oh,
not
good.
Finished.
Come up here.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and stop. Chin up now. The Lord ain't.
Whoa.
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Success. Where's the end? No. Where the fuck was the end in that? There. Can't do anything with that. Are you for real?
Wallet, a little light, and
what am I doing? Where's the 101? Yeah, great, but what do I want that for? Excuse me? Well, like, where am I supposed to be going? Oh shit, you're like that. Shit out of me.
Holy
shit.
Where did you go?
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again.
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Oh my days.
You're infecting yourself twice!
Die already! Ouch.
You're infecting everything! You're infecting yourself twice!
Can I murder you?
You're stealing, I know it!
You die here and now, parasite!
Oh, that's
funny. You won't be making any more trouble.
Independent.
take me through it.
Whoa. Bitch.
Okay, so I have the incinerate. I have the electric. Okay, so now we need to go and find telekinesis. And well, okay.
What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
What are we doing? Oh shit. I don't like this. Hello there, dead body. You got anything? No. Okay, I haven't been down there yet. I don't really have any health to do this. Maybe I die.
I'm your
best.
They weren't deserving.
What? Where did
she
come from?
Approaching the little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
So yeah. Ah, okay. Can I purchase some help, please? Oh, thank you. Okay, so we need to go and find this Jesus. No, everything spawned back.
I tried to help.
Come here. What are you taking? Hello.
Why is the alarm going off? I don't understand. Why is the alarm going off? Mom, I know. Whoa, hello. What? Why am I? Why am I here?
Tacky little nothing.
Whoa, hello.
Yes. All right, for this one, we take it to the mall.
I have no idea what's going on. Why did I even have him? Hello?
Proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid.
Yes.
Problem with reaction time. Stuchon just get new idea for plasmid.
I have to replace one. It has to be that, won't it? Why can't I just have like another slot? Wait. deal for $10. Right. Okay. Whoa. Never mind. Don't go that way. Stay away, weird people. How do I use that disguise pretending? Or have I not unlocked it? I've unlocked it but I haven't bought it yet. Episode here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.